Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to download Oracle Primavera Physics for free. So first of all, let us open Google Chrome. Then what you have to do is you need to go to a website called Oracle Software Delivery Cloud. This one, can you see that? So you need to go to Oracle Software Delivery Cloud, click on that. Then click on the first option that you see. So you'll be taken to this window. So if you are a new user, just register here. So you will have to enter a few details such as email address, password, country. These all you can fill up, right? So this red color star indicates these are important details. So without filling that, you can't sign up. So sign up using some basic details, then come back to this window, click on sign in. So I already have an account, so I'll sign in. Now what you do is in the search bar, search for Primavera Physics. Then you will see some results for the search. So you need to go with the Primavera Physics Enterprise Project Management, Project Portfolio Management. Click on this. So you'll see different results here. These are different versions. So I'll go with the 16.2, this one. You can go with any of these four. I'll go with 16.2. Click on add to cart. So now go to checkout. You don't want this one, so uncheck this one. Now platform. So which are you using? Microsoft Windows. You need to click on this one. So check it. Then click on continue. So here come down and agree for that. Now click on continue. So here out of these many options, you uncheck all these options. Only this is what we need. Okay. Primavera Physics Enterprise Professional for EPPM. Now click on download. So that's how you download the, so download is getting started, you can see, right? So that is how you download. Thank you.